You don't think Mr. Drackle could be a vampire, do you?
Of course not.
I once read that vampires can change into bats.
Well, stop worrying. I've locked the door and the window so nothing can get in here.
Good night, Velma.
Good night, Daphne.
Watching the late show, I hope.
Something's wrong. We'll have to break the door down.
Okay, if we gotta, we gotta. Stand clear.
Scooby-Doo.
What's wrong?
A vampire. He was reaching for my neck.
I was right about Drackle. His coffin's a David.
It wasn't Drackle. The vampire had long fangs and a dead white face.
Dead white face? Must be a couple of quarts low on blood.
Well, whoever or whatever he was, he's gone now.
But where'd he come from or go to? The door was locked from the inside and the windows bolted.
Look out!
I gave it the blood bank! Like, that's what happened to that creep. He turned into a vampire bat.